Hi friends, I hope you all are fine. This video is about how to create Gmail or Google account on laptop or PC. So let's get started. Open any web browser, search for gmail.com. Now here, click on Create Account. Type your first and then type your last name, but last name is optional. And then click on Next. Now here, select your correct day of birth, after select your gender, and then click on Next. Now here, type your unique username, which will work as your Gmail or Google account, and then click on Next. Now here, type or set your password for this Gmail account, confirm that password, and then click on Next. Type your recovery email address, or you can skip this option. As you see, my Gmail or Google account is successfully created. Through this quick and easy way, you can create your Gmail or Google account. If you find my video helpful, then don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Thanks for watching.